I'm excited about tonight. You think your friend Cassandra's gonna be there?
I don't think so.
Really? Well, that's good. At least we don't have to see that guy she's been talking to again.
Right?
So do we have to pick up anybody?
No, it's just gonna be me and you.
Really? That's good. Change. That's normal. Well, I'm just about ready. What about you?
I'm breaking up with you.
Wait, what?
I'm breaking up with you.
You gotta be kidding me. You can't be serious.
Look, I can't do this anymore.
Why? What happened? I thought we were gonna go out tonight. You're gonna take that? You just told me.
Hey, I'll be right there.
Really? Who was that?
Take it too
back. Look, it's okay. You don't have to say anything. Got you.
Why don't you love me, Jenny? I'm not a smart man, but I know what love is.
Sorry about the disruption, folks. But I always do the last dance of the season. This year, somebody told me not to. So I'm gonna do my kind of dancing with a great partner.
He's not coming, man. Let's just go.
Hungry.
Didn't you eat before I picked you up?
About an hour ago.
Exactly. I mean, we can go. What do you want to eat?
Somewhere romantic.
You know what? There's actually this really cheap, like, Olive Garden type place down the street, and they have really great salads. You like salads, right?
Yeah, that sounds great.
So do you want to go or not?
Yeah, sorry.
I like that one. It's good. I'll show you right now. Let's take another one.
Okay. Alright.
Funny one. Funny one.
Chris. Hey man, it's DJ. I came by today to try and get you out of the house. Listen man, I know it's hard, but I'm here for you. Just know that, okay? Alright man. Be safe.
Wow. I was on a 7-kill streak.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to surprise you.
Well, you surprised me. Thanks to you, some 6-year-old halfway across the world is teabagging me right now. Look at him.
Why do you always have to get mad at me?
Let's watch a movie, let's just relax. I'm not even gonna start to argue with you. Sit down.
Missing your kiss and your love, missing every little bit of piece of you. Baby, would you give me a break?
your friends. We hardly ever go out with mine. And I even know, I'm pretty sure none of your friends like me. Especially, what's her name, Elizabeth. The first time I met her, she didn't even shake my hand. She was a far hello. Is that her?
Oh, he doesn't want to go out tonight, guys. He's such an asshole.
Really? We're talking right now. What are we going to do about this?
Are you kidding me?
I hate it when you're always telling me all this bullshit, and I'm not about that anymore.
Since you and Lauren broke up.
Really? Seems like longer.
Alright, look. I got you a date for tonight.
I don't know, dude. I don't know about dates right now.
Look, her name's Brittany. She's really pretty. She's Stacy's friend. You know, all of Stacy's friends are really pretty. And she's totally down for it.
Dude, but I don't know about dating right now. You know how it is, dude. I don't know. I can't.
Look, you pick her up, you take her out. What's the worst that can happen? You guys hit it off, or it doesn't go well. But at least you're getting out there. Come on, for me, man. Do this.
Well, where do I pick her up?
At her apartment. I'll text you all the information. All I just need you to do right now is say yes.
I guess, man.
Yes! You won't regret this.
I guess.
Just do it. For me. I'll text you later. Get ready. You're gonna like it.
I'm breaking up with you.
Hi, I'm Chris.
Brittany.
Nice to meet you. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You look great, by the way.
Thank you.
Forget anything? Thanks, we're fine.
I'll leave the bottle.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate that.
You don't remember me, huh?
Dude, did we meet before?
Once I'm at the park.